At the Chinese Kung Fu Academy, the style of Kung Fu is a southern trained Kung Fu. Part of our training consists of weapons. The first weapon that we study is the Tong Star. Two of our senior students will now perform for you to train with the star. As a student progresses to the senior ranks, they will become proficient with both their hands and with weapons. Two of our senior students will now demonstrate this with both open-hand techniques and the selection of some of our southern trained weapons.